calling me with blanks, telling me that I talk too much and that I should end my life. I'm older now, and I've grown a lot since then. My current hurt comes from my friends. I still think about those times, 'cause I still hear their voices and my heart still feels their hatred, 'cause they said I was ugly and no one will love me, and that they hope I die. And although I forgive them, a part of me still hates them. How they get to live their lives, not remembering how they ruined mine.